Cause I'm the last to great day. Thank you so much for clicking on this video, and let's just get right into it. Sorry I'm talking really fast. I just had a cup of coffee and it's 6 p.m. and this vlog we're going to redo my desk area, so let's see what we're working with. Alright guys, I don't like it. Yo, I don't like it. It's just, there's just so much happening here, and look how uninspiring this wall. This is actually a weekly vlog and this is day one. It's actually Tuesday. Did not vlog today because there's just a lot happening. All these inspirational quotes that have similar hues and like the pink and the blue and everything. So I'm gonna cut that up and put it on my wall. I'll show you my inspo in a second. The vibe that I'm going for my wall is from Pinterest, obviously. I want this like I'm trying but like I'm not really trying vibe. And first I thought to make it like all structured and like all together, but like I just don't want to do that anymore, so this is what I'm kind of going for. I hope I succeed. And another photo, I wanted to do this originally but I'm just like no, because then I have to measure everything, so I'm just going like for this vibe. Like, this is exactly my inspiration. So yeah, so let's just try arrange everything on the carpet first and then stick it on the wall and then clean my desk and actually get to my readings now. Okay, bye. On the wall, and can I tell you guys a funny story? This is the amount of prey stick I have for my entire wall. But it'll be okay. I don't have a lot of time, guys. This has been really taking 30 minutes of my time. And if you could see the state of my room behind this camera, you'd be shocked. It's not like here, and then end like here. And this is gonna be according to. I'm breathless. It's going to be according to this photo over here that I took. Hello, hi. This photo here that I took. So hopefully I can like, oh gosh guys, I don't know if this is all gonna stick, but it looks great. I just want to put my desk back. I just pray that these things are literally holding on to like the tiniest piece of prey stick, but I pray it doesn't like disintegrate before my eyes. But it's looking good. So I didn't put my desk back because behind you is like a horror movie. My desk, I'm gonna keep it very simple. Like, I don't like working with like stuff like on my desk, so I'm just gonna put like a few books that go with the aesthetic. This is my bullet journal. If you have not watched the video, the link will be down below and in the cards. And this is another book of mine and another one. And guys, it actually looks so much better. I'm actually happy with this. Okay, now I'm gonna clean up, take a shower, eat some dinner, study part two. I've actually got so much work to do. Don't you guys like it? It literally took me 45 minutes and I literally turned out really good. Okay, I'm gonna go now. Peace out, Girl Scouts.
We are going to, where are we going?
We're going to a job expo.
Yes, because we need those things when we graduate.
Yes.
So maybe we might just
dishing out CVs.
And also getting a lot of free stuff. I want to see how much free stuff I can collect.
My friend said like you get snacks, you get slushies, you get bags, you get shirts.
I'm so excited, so we're going to the Korean.
Stuff,
no guys, we have to. Yo, this person mustn't hit me. Okay, it stopped. Okay, let's go. Alright, so let's head on. I'm gonna put my camera away because people are gonna look at me like I'm mad. Okay, bye. Looks really busy, eh? Hey? Get it.
Okay, so I know you're out of space.
Opened my eyes to a lot, like a lot of different opportunities, and especially because like having a humanities degree, you know, we really are here, hey? So it really like, because like when I think of like big companies like PwC and stuff like that, I think, oh
Deloitte,
no, and Deloitte,
Inventec, everyone was there.
Everyone was there. I just think accounting. I just think, yup. I don't have an accounting degree for sure, and I don't plan on getting one. So you know, what's the thesis? But they said, what did they
say? Yeah, I think it was really nice because they offered, because they weren't just advertising, what is it, accounting and auditing. They were also advertising consulting, which reaches out to like everybody.
Mm-hmm.
And I wish it was over 2 days because there was a lot to see.
There was
I got lost in that place. Yeah, it was a sports center, and I just wish it was over 2 days. That would have been nice.
It was sports center 1, 2, and 3.
Yeah, no, everything. Like,
Along. Like, I don't know what I'm gonna do after my degree, guys. You know, things when things come along, like career. What is it called? The job expo.
The job expo.
When these things roll around, I'm kind of like, oh my goodness, I need to start thinking about what I'm going to do after school. I need to pursue a career and get a job, guys.
Yeah, and it'd really be like that, hey, but I think it's important to go there with an open mind.
That's true.
Because, like we said, we're humanities students, so we had this accounting thing.
Yeah.
But then we went with an open mind and we saw so many things.
And like so many people were like, no, like, come work for an organization. Like, okay, I will, but...
Yeah, and if you're in final year or next year you're in final year, you should look out for internships. For good jobs, guys.
That's the thesis, but we're in final year next year.
Oh, that's us. Okay.
We're definitely in final year next year. That makes me, when I think about
old.
Final year,
you're so old.
I just think about existential crisis. Like, that's what I think about.
That's how I've already been having existential crises now.
I'd like to pursue my postgrad, but guys, lit.
No, we have to. We'll be fine. I really think, yeah, no, Job Expo did actually open my eyes. Even
so, basically, from next year, May, I'm going to start weighing out my options of post-grad and life. But I think for now, I'm good.
I'm also right? Okay. And we got cute bags.
Yes!
Except for the orange handles, but...
The orange handles add some piss. I like the orange handles.
Do you see those, the navy blue ones?
I
those
did.
Are so cute. But it's fine.
Cool. So thank you so much. I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next week Sunday. Do you have an inspirational quote, Bobby?
My inspirational quote is actually my background. Let me show you guys.
We need to read it to the people.
Oh, I'm gonna read it. Oh. It says, "You are bigger than what is making you anxious."
Remember that through this week, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye.